The freestyle wrestling reached the men's sub 84 kilo division, and Georgia's Dato Marsagishvili was going for bronze against Soslan Gattsiev of Belarus. 21-year-old Marsagishvili had taken the first round. A repeat in the second would confirm him as a medalist. This hold helped him into a lead that proved decisive, and Gattsiev had no answer. Marsagishvili was the fourth Georgian to win a wrestling medal at the 2012 Games. Ibrahim Bolukbasi of Turkey fought in the second bronze match with Iran's Ehsan Lashgari. Lashgari won the first round, so winning the second would be enough. And taking down Bolukbasi here gave him a three-point lead. Lashgari's victory was confirmed, a fifth wrestling medal for an Iranian at the 2012 Games.